demarcation process.
We have not abandoned Higlik. Higlik is a contested area. We have about six contested areas, and Higlik is one of them. The issue is not about the occupation or no occupation of Higlik. The issue was about the fact that Higlik was being used by the government of Sudan as a springboard to attack the Republic of South Sudan. We did not go to Higlik because we wanted to occupy it and because it belonged to the government, to the Republic of South Sudan. We went to stop the aggression. We went in self-defense.
In the event that any or all of the parties have not complied with the